glad that didn't cut me open. Jeez. I am so lucky that didn't hit me, because that would have hurt. The other day I had some spare time on my hands, so I tried to fix this problem that I created for myself when I did the plumbing, which is that I wanted to have an outdoor shower out here, and I've now put the outdoor shower at the back. So this is hot water, this is cold water, and I need to fit it off so that water just doesn't come pissing out here, and I need to do something useful with it. So I found these old taps which were in my parents' bathroom at one point, and then they replaced them when they were renovating. But I think they look really cool, and they're quite high quality too. So that's going to be perfect. I'm going to pop them on here. And I also was really fortunate. I had these pieces here, which are perfect. They fit perfectly onto that. So that just going to slot straight in there and then wind up onto the thing. And then lastly is this cool piece of copper from a hot water cylinder that I've been messing around with. And I'm going to use that. And yeah, hopefully it looks cool. Cool. So this thing here, that is normally supposed to go on an angle like this so the water runs down it, but because I'm about to put something over this and I'm just trying to hide it as much as possible, I'm going to have it like that. That'll be fine, surely. And basically it's just so that water and bugs and stuff don't get in behind the hole that I've put in there, which looks like that, or that. I don't know how I'm going to get one on that one actually, but we can find out. That looks pretty good. Shit, that's not bad. Yeah, that's me right there. Right there. Okay. Just hit this with a gas torch and no one will know. That's what I hope. Now again, there's a pipe going right up here, so if we go into that, that's going to be dumb. So I'll try not to do that. So unfortunately, while I was drilling that hole there, I hit the pipe in here. Nah, I'm just kidding, I'm not that stupid. It was close though, but you know, not everything goes wrong with me. I mean, come on. Seriously though, the one thing that I did mess up is I put this thing on an angle. I eyeballed it. You know, eyeballing things, you get it 50-50. And it's a lot less effort, so I thought I'd take the risk. Anyway, I'm just going to try and... fixed. Probably too much. Anyway, something like that will fix it. Next, I think, is to put these on. Had it with a gaping hole for a year. It hasn't leaked that much. That much. Hasn't leaked at all. Crimpy, crimpy. Not too bad. Perfect. Okay. I'll do one. I bought it. It was pretty good. So now I'm putting these things in the copper. Got these perfect little squares. Pretty good. So I couldn't figure out how to put those nails in or get them out, but overall I think it looks kind of cool, and I think I may have broken the fixing underneath here too, but we'll have to wait and see. No idea.